Alice was beginning to get very tired of sitting by her sister on the bank.
Timber.
And whether the pleasure of making a daisy chain would be worth the trouble of getting up and picking the daisies.
In his younger days, the solitude had not worried him. But not very long before this tale begins, he had hurt his leg so badly that he was unable to provide food for
himself.
Eventually, he began to realize that
far out in the ocean, where the water is as blue as the prettiest cornflower and as clear as crystal, it is very, very deep. So